everybody, and welcome to my channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Pamela Manana, and I hope you stay. And if you, I feel like you're gonna burst out laughing. Like, you're like so serious. I'm like, oh my god, I hope she's relaxed. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. I hope you brought a friend, and I hope you enjoy this video. Now, my guest today needs no introduction, okay? She's your favorite TikToker, okay? She's your favorite SEC member, okay? She's your favorite Listen, she's your favorite NW brand ambassador. Put some respect on her name.
Thank you.
If not for my sake, for your own sake, introduce yourself.
Hi, everyone. My name is Kagiso, Somngesi, and... yeah, I'm Pamela's guest for today.
I'm so proud of you, Kagiso. I've known Kagiso since my second year of varsity. And now she is the lady of the moment, okay? She is killing the game in every department. She's conquering everything. And I couldn't think of a better guest to have, especially for this game we're playing today. So, yeah, welcome.
Thank you, finally.
You watch my channel a lot. She's finally here, okay. As seen on the title down below, today we are playing the Song Association Challenge, okay. I've played this game before with none other than Thea_ZA on Instagram. Shout out to her. Last time, I won. Now, if you know me, you know that winning is my thing.
Same. Same problem.
Winning is my thing. I'm extremely competitive, okay? And from what I see on social media, Kagiso is the exact match I need, okay, to prove how much of a winner I am. Because I'm going against the best of the best. This girl is on TikTok. This girl knows every song in South Africa right now. Like, I can't think of a better candidate for this game, okay? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Have you played this game before?
No.
Is this your first time? You think you're going to win?
Yeah.
It's the confidence for me, child.
I never lose.
So as you know, the drill, when we play a game, go to the comment section below and comment Team Kagi or Team Pam, okay? And like I say in every video, make the right choice, okay? Okay, so we're going to have 7 rounds in the game. I'm going to give her a word and she's going to give me one, and that concludes one round. And then the final round is going to be, the 7th round is going to be a vernacular round where I'll give her a vernac word and she'll give me a vernac word too. Okay, I'm excited. So we're going to put 15 seconds on the clock, all right? We're going to put 15 seconds on the clock and you have to guess the word within 15 seconds, all right? Let me explain the rules of the game, actually. Mm-hmm. So if you have not seen the game before, I've never heard of the game before, basically I'm supposed to give her a word and she's supposed to give me a song. She's supposed to sing a song with the word in the sentence of the lyric that she's singing. It sounds complicated, it's very easy. And it has to happen under 15 seconds. If the 15 seconds runs out, you lose the round. And then you have to just give me the song that you had in mind when you were giving me that exact word. Okay, so...
Round one. Okay.
Mirror on the wall. Here we are again. Through my eyes, the way featuring Bruno Mars. Mirror.
I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Here we are again.
Okay, 3 minutes dunking on this. Gosh. Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Your word is breakfast.
Breakfast. Breakfast.
You don't gas. That's us. Now everybody got your breakfast, shayo.
We don't cast, last. Now everybody got your breakfast, shayo.
All right, we're moving on to round two. She lost, I won. One kanda, as per usual.
It was the last time.
For those who competed to take Kagi, so how are you feeling right now? Are you confident in your contestant?
She was lacking.
That's my word.
Blood.
Cause baby, now we got problems. And now we got problems. And then Taylor Swift.
Scratch.
Cause baby, now we got
DJ Buffett, I'm not DJ. They call me DJ iTunes.
Can I go? I'm not
going now. Okay, your second word is, I'll give you an easy one, bag.
Okay. Bag.
Mm-hmm. Bag. Bag. B-A-G.
Bag. Yo, Cardi B.
Yeah. Squama. Osa. Beke li beke. Osa.
Bag.
Let's go. Hey, let's go.
I'm going, I guess. Bye. Bag. Can it be? Bag.
Okay, bag. Let me think of a song. I have the song in my head. Where did it go? Bag.
It doesn't count.
It doesn't count. Don't do it. Wait, doesn't what was count. That? No, actually, okay. No. We them boys. Holla, holla, holla. We make them noise. Holla. Holla. We them boys. Where's Khalifa?
Holla, holla. Holla. We them boys. Holla. We them boys.
Okay, what kind of music do you listen to?
All kinds of music.
Everything. No, but you do. Like, that Khalifa is literally, like, if we can do a lip sync battle, like, she can actually beat me. And I know lyrics. Like,
hey, I can.
Not today.
In this room.
Skis. Okay. My word for you is sky.
Like a sky you crave for.
Yes! That's actually. Hosting the Sunday
Period. Yes, I tried.
End of round three. The score is
2-1.
Yeah. Okay, we're moving on to the fourth round.
Yeah.
Round four.
Mister.
Yeah. Please, Mister.
Oh, course.
Don't go missing no more.
Yeah,
I can't. I'm tired of missing you, boy.
Yeah.
Shakina, Mister.
Boy, I'm tired of missing you, so please, Mister. Don't go missing no more, yeah. Please, Mister.
It's easy song.
It is.
Is it?
It is.
Okay, give me your longest word. This won't count, but give me a long ass word, like a long word, complicated word. Okay, I can't use now.
Extraordinary. Extraordinary.
V is very, very oh! extraordinary. E is like a nana.
V is very, very. Extraordinary.
My mind. Nija game, ni ghost, like unbelieve.
It's this room, guys. She knows what she did in this room.
Your word is
okay.
Red.
Red.
Mm.
Yo, ghost. Taylor Swift.
Yes, Labanti Abaz is key.
Taylor Swift.
You, these people.
Taylor Swift.
Labantu Batini. You aim
shy. I know it's Taylor Swift.
Labanti Abaz, yen.
Curse the song. I know it. Curse the song. Okay, what's the song?
Red light, green light, red. Kendrick Lamar.
boss.
My word is boss. Okay, let's start the timer. Boss. I'm a boss ass bitch.
I want a girl.
I endorse this bitch in Nicki Minaj.
Bitch, 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 I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 I'm a boss ass
bitch. Wow. Okay, let me give you an easy word. Baby.
Baby, 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 ooh, like baby, 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 ooh, like
baby.
Period.
Baby. Who sings the song?
Justin Bieber.
I'm and I was like baby, 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 oh, like baby, baby.
I think beat, like B-E-T.
Beat.
Yeah.
Let me let the time run. I don't know the song. I'm even chilling. I'll sing it when it's at 5 seconds. You know that song?
I bet you still love me. As soon as I start loving someone else. You're so dead. Like,
I am also as shocked as you.
I bet you start loving me. As soon as I start loving someone else. Somebody better than you.
Couldn't it off?
She knows.
Couldn't it off? What?
She knows.
Okay, the score is 5-2. How are we feeling, Team Kagiso? Are we chilling?
You're confident.
Are we good? You know?
Believe in me.
Okay, your sixth word is... dance.
Tonight I'm gonna dance for you.
Oh, wow, wow.
Tonight I'm gonna dance for you.
Oh, wow, well, wow. Well.
Tonight I'm gonna...
Tonight it's going
we're
down.
We're back, baby. We're back.
Sit back and watch.
Tonight I'm gonna dance with you. Tonight I'm gonna dance with you.
Woo! Woo! Sham!
You deserve a woo, Sham. Okay, that's my sixth word.
Take.
I know you've been hurt by someone else. If you let me, here's what I'll do. I'll take care of you.
Guess bye bye, I'm going home, Nick.
Rihanna featuring Drake. Take
I'm going
care.
Home.
Here's what I'll do. I'll take care of you.
But Pam is cheating, guys. She knows I was writing now before this.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. So sorry, I took a picture with me.
So my brain is.
I'm so sorry. But I can't use on my channel. That's my
okay.
I can't use on my channel, guys. Like, you know about my pride and my heart and my. Y'all know already.
Never come back.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Team Pam, we're up and we're stuck. Tina won the previous challenge and I said, no way. No way. We're back and we're better. Okay, we have arrived at the final stage seven now. As I said before, this is the vernacular round, all right? This round, let me be nice.
Okay.
If you get this word this round, I'm giving you 2 extra points. Just so you don't, just so that we don't say she won 7-0. So, alright, do you want me to start or do you want to go? You want me to guess the word first?
I'll start. I'm sort of thinking of a word.
Okay.
Because I know.
You wanna be evil? I just gave you a hand. I gave you a helping hand and you doing this to me?
I know.
Okay. Alright. My vernacular word for Miss Kahiwahi is
Okay.
chill. Your word is Bani.
Who? Bani?
Yeah, Bani.
Like who?
Like yeah, who? Like Bani.
In the bag of Bani. Ah! Am I right?
Yeah! Sugar, sugar, sugar.
Thank you.
Ningame ngona abantu mangiyela amapiano indaba kabani oh indaba kabani
ish is kulenyane one word
what
kulenyane
kulenyane and ubuta mine
I can't help you and I think it's three words in that department kahle kahle. It's one word.
I've never heard that word before in my life.
Kulenyane. It's one word. Yeah.
That's my word. That's my word. Kulenyane.
It's your words.
Singish Muhammad singanganyane. It's kulenyane.
No way!
Sing the song! Sing the song!
Kule nyani, kule nyani, kule nyani.
You can't sing church songs! Oh, why would you do that? Do people know the song?
Yes.
Sing the song. I want to hear voice notes of people singing the song so I can confirm that it's right. And I want the whole 3-minute song. I don't want this chorus that she's singing. Don't believe it. Can't believe it!
Kule nyani.
What does it mean? Okay, what does it mean?
I don't know, but it's
oh my gosh! You think you know? Alright, we have come to the end of the episode, show, video. Thank you so much for watching. You are such a lovely guest. Guys. Oh my gosh, I love her so much. Guys, keep on shining. You know, you do like big things for black girls out there. Like, you don't understand. Like, the first years that come, they get to say, my SCC. My student leader is TikTok famous. That's a crazy flex, okay? And she's an NW brand ambassador, guys. Please follow her on all her social media platforms, specifically TikTok. She's what number are you on now? Well, how many followers are we on?
480.
Yeah. Okay, put the K in there so they know that there's big zeros of K.
Go to 500K.
Please, I love your content so much. I know so many people are watching this and can attest to this. You are so talented. Thank you. Good luck with your term as well, because you thank know what? You. That's not easy.
No.
But have fun next year, please. Yeah. Like, especially orientation, it's going to be so fun. I can't wait to see you. And the content. Oh my gosh, keep it coming. We're up, okay? Let's camp at her social media, okay? Follow me on social media as well, guys. I am Pamela Manana everywhere. I cannot wait to see you in my next video. Bye.